Alright, and hi everyone, and welcome to Vainglory Seed today. And you're watching the Vainglory Seed Winter Season 2016 Battle of the Champions Round Robin. Today is the Round Robin 3, and it's between. Hold on, let me click around. I'm actually trying to. I got it. Okay, today is between Zentetsuken and Basic for the first round. I hope he got the teams correct. Whoa. Oh, it started.
No, that's wrong! Wait. Oh, Zentetsuken and Basic, right?
Yeah, Zentetsuken and Basic.
Okay,
let me just show the screen, because I have not shown the screen yet. And let me switch on this. Hold on, I have to turn off my music. I'm actually very confused now because I'm actually working with like two screens now. I just installed a new screen. That's why I took so long to be online.
Okay. So, hi everyone. Am I on?
Yes, you're on. I think so. You try saying something again?
Hello?
Yep, you're on.
Hi, Cosmic E. Hi, Mr. Spartan.
And hi, Crazy Sing.
Hi, GS Tarao.
I have no idea.
Hi, Crazy. Hello. Yep, we are seeing Sky and Ringo Band today.
Yep. I am looking for my piece of paper that I write on every time. Where is it now? Paper. Hello. Hello. Can you hear me? Where's the paper?
Your paper can't hear you.
Oh, did I like put it somewhere else? I think it's not in my room. Swap heroes. Oops. Okay, so let's just start now. Let's start first. We see Black Feather, Krul, Arden versus Vox, Rhyme, and Catherine. Am I loud enough? Yep. Okay, no, I'm not. Yes, and this is the C server. Welcome. And I realize you're using.
Yeah, I'm on the wrong side.
Wrong count, not wrong side though.
Wrong count, yep.
Yep, so I'm guessing we're gonna see a Crystal Black Feather, right? I guess. Unless it's a Crystal Krul, which is less likely, I guess. And a Weapon Vox. Because there's a Crystal Rhyme.
Wait, what the heck? Huh, interesting.
I still haven't get my paper. Where's my paper?
My screen was totally off just now.
Oh, it's here! Hi, paper! Let me write down.
You sound like a crazy person now.
Basic versus Zentetsuken, which is ZTK, and Basic is BSC. So we have a. Okay, we are looking at weapons though. Team A is playing double weapon. Yeah, they're gonna meet each other. Here you go. I think.
There goes Voltragon.
Yep.
And that's Kino. And. What is he doing? Why isn't he running away? Yep, registration for our tourney is free.
There's no
problem. All you have to do is show up.
Well, I think what Cosmic E is asking is a prize. Prize is actually 4,200 ice.
Yeah, as in like, if you win the whole tournament, yes.
Yes. No, it's not just for fun. It's prize, not price. So confusing. Don't confuse us. Here you go. We have Blackfeather coming down, and there goes Catherine. Is Vox gonna die? No, Vox didn't die actually. I didn't die. One more hit. Oh no. Vox just ran. Vox is teleporting back, and Rhyme is chasing Crew now. Seems like ZTK is temporarily in the lead with 3-2 and about 5k difference, 0.5k difference in terms of ice.
Oh, there goes Crew.
And Crew's
Crew down. Keeps dying.
I think because no, Crew is weak in the start actually. In the early games, Crew is really weak. You need to farm, you need to buy you know, attack speed. You need to stack up on attack speed before you can be painful. Yep, I knew it. It's prize. Yes, the prize is 4,200 ice. And I did not put up the, you know, never mind.
Oh. Okay, so we are now seeing a 1v1, I think. Nope, they decided to separate off.
Why would they want a 1v1 at this moment?
They were close. I mean, there is a high chance that Catherine will win, but oh well.
That's fine.
Yeah, spamming of crystal bead is something that we have noticed in like competitive gaming. A lot of people like to do that.
Yep.
It's quite common in competitive gaming.
It's not just spamming of crystal beads, but they spam crystal beads, they spam weapon blade, basically
The first level item, first tier item.
Yep. Yeah, it's cheaper to stack up on crystal ratio and stuff if you have a lot of crystal bead, but because it occupies space, so definitely towards the late part of the game, you wouldn't want to keep it keep having so many crystal beads. It's just in the beginning there's like 5 slots for you, with 1 slots for one about no about 4 slots usually, 1 slot for boots, 4 slots for bits, and then one slot probably for potion or scout traps and stuff like that. So usually people will spam so that they get more crystal power, they get more weapon power, yeah, without spending too much money, because you need 50 more gold just to buy the Eclipse Prism. So what's the point of spending extra 50 when the 50 could be used for flares or, you know, scout traps and stuff, or even potion. And there goes
Kino again.
Yep.
Kino seems to be very weak in this game for some reason.
Yeah, but his teammate Teo here is actually quite strong, just that quite persistent on killing a hero that he can't kill, as in not at the moment. It's hard to kill Rhyme as long as he has a lot of crystal. That's why having a lot of crystal beads is good, because as long as you have a lot of crystal beads, you will notice that Rhyme has this you see there's this extra light red portion. Is actually the barrier, so the barrier is important, and having more crystal bits actually gives it not say crystal bits, but having more crystal power gives it more barrier, if I'm not wrong. Yeah.
And there's another fight, 3v3. Arden is the first one to go down.
Yep.
I think they Kino should be going for Kino.
Kino should not have gone for. He's like having some, grudges with Rhyme, I think. Because although Rhyme has the least life at the moment, you can't kill Rhyme in one shot. So it's, I would rather spend that energy killing Vox or someone else. Rhyme is too thick to start with. And I think this is, oh, interesting. I didn't expect him to be able to kill Vox though. But yeah, Black Feather.
Black Feather killed Vox and managed to run away.
Well, we have Team B with 13-5, and we have they
KD.
Have about, yes, 5 KD, and that's about like 1K, 2K difference. 2K difference.
For goal, yeah, goal difference.
Yep. And the thing is, nice. I'll just say that later. But yeah. So we have fully weapon on Team A. You can see that, and it's a little bit dumb, I would think. But and Team A is stacking on shields, because I think they're more afraid of Rhyme for some reason.
Mm-hmm. Rhyme is actually quite powerful in this game. Like, look at the amount of times Kino got killed because of Rhyme.
Yeah, but this time it's not because of Rhyme though.
Yeah.
But yeah, Rhyme is really strong. The only thing here is, I have no idea why Kino bought 2 shields. Mm-hmm. It's not helpful actually.
Currently the best player on Team B is, I think, Rhyme. Best player on Team A is Black Feather.
You know, that's really obvious.
That's
because
what
Rhyme,
I think currently. Yep.
Rhyme has 11 kills.
Yep, 11 so, kills.
So yeah, definitely
yep,
the best.
I think Vox will get better in the late game. Usually that's what happens, right?
Not for Weapon Vox. Weapon Vox is more of Weapon Vox is quite balanced from the start to the end of the game. Crystal Vox is more focused on late game. So yeah.
Wait, Rhyme already bought Crystal Infusion. Wow. Rarely does somebody buy Crystal Infusion or any infusion like this early in the game.
Well, it happens. As long as you're level 9 and above, right? Crystal Infusion already starting to make sense. Especially if you have not enough gold to do anything else. Whoa, that's a nice stun from Katrin. Able to protect his teammates very well. That's a very extremely nice, nicely executed stunt.
I'm sorry if you guys hear like sniffing or whatever. I'm a little sick today.
Yep.
So yeah.
But anyway, Crystal Black Feather is not bad, but Crystal Black Feather's basic attack will suffer. So, recommended that always stay away from the enemy and always use your B ability to, keep poking at enemies. So that you know, you can stack the heart, but basically you can't and that B ability is really painful. As long as you are full Crystal with some life, some health items. So yeah, Crystal Black Feather is not impossible to play, but it's more effective with a weapon. And Crystal Black Feather has to be playing with distance. Always away from the enemy. Anytime you're near, you're supposed to use your ulti to run, you know, as much as possible. You only get near when the person is dying. So when the person is left with about 1 block, you can just use your A ability and you just whack, and it the opponent definitely dies. And there you go.
Hey,
one more time we have Voltron down.
That was actually a good tactic, you know.
What is it?
Basically, Vox was like running towards the bushes,
mm-hmm.
and then he pretended to teleport.
Mm-hmm.
And I think Black Feather just turned away or something like that and didn't see that he had teleported.
Mm-hmm.
And the rest of the team think that he teleported, and then in the end it was a 2v3.
Mm-hmm.
They got shocked and tried to run away, but they died. That was good. I don't know if they didn't see, because currently Team A doesn't have any vision whatsoever.
Yeah.
They don't have any scout trap around.
No scout trap, no minion mines.
Know.
No scout trap, no minion mines. Okay, they have scout trap, but the scout trap is like, you know, just here. These are
one,
the two scout traps as well.
Two, right? Yeah.
Two.
Oh, now they use flare.
Yeah, now Arden is holding flares. They don't have contraption though.
Katrin doesn't have contraction as well. Have contraction as well.
The
none of them have updated their contract yet.
Upgraded.
Upgraded, yes, upgraded their contract yet.
They're both going for just contract. No idea why.
Current KD is 19-5.
What Crew did again? Crew didn't do anything. Do you explain about Crew saying anything? I don't think you said Crew anything.
What? Which one?
I don't think it's Crew. I think you were talking about Vox trying to teleport.
Yeah,
something.
Vox. He was in the lane part jungle. Lane part bushes. Mm-hmm. So he pretended to teleport and then like Blackfeather saw it. So I guess he told the team that he have teleported. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So Catherine, like the whole of team B went down to the jungle and killed the whole of team A. Because team A was expecting 2v2, but in there it was like 2v3.
Yeah, okay.
They didn't see Vox going down.
Oh,
because
I see.
They thought Vox teleported.
I see Eno here, I'm gonna make him as a mod.
Hi, Eno.
I have not seen Eno here for like ages.
Yeah. How are you? Is it still very hot in Australia? Because I think the heat is coming to Singapore.
Oh, it's not loading for him, so it's no point talking because he can't hear us. I can't seem to click this.
Hmm? Click what?
I can't seem to click him to make him a mod or something. Oh, he's already a mod. I don't know why it's yellow color, but in terms of viewers list, he's already blue.
Maybe it's lagging.
No idea. But anyway, so let's go on. When did Team A actually get the minion mine of the Team B's jungle? Didn't actually notice that. There goes Arden. That's fast. Kino is trying to farm, trying to look for creeps to farm, and leaving Blackfeather alone to defend for the turret. I think
Kino's build is actually really weird, right?
Kino's build, not the regular Crew I know.
Usually Crew they buy like tornado trigger, right? Tornado trigger, then after
I think
lot of tornado trigger. That's what I remember.
He died too much in the in the early game, so he actually just gave up. And there goes Arden.
Yeah, I don't think I remember him like building up his build recently. I don't think he bought anything new for like quite long already, for a few minutes. So that's not good. Nice ulti by Rhyme, and there goes Arden.
Rhyme is down now.
Rhyme is dead now.
Kraken is out. Vox wanted to help Rhyme, but I think Vox didn't get there in time.
Actually, from what I see, right, in the Battle of the Champions, people who use Rhyme in this Battle of Champions so far are really good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yep.
Rhyme is a fairly new hero, so it's surprising that it's so like
not
they can
exactly
play it so well.
Very new already. So.
It's not very new lah, but still quite new.
Yep.
Yep. Basically for Rhyme, you have to predict where the enemy will be.
Yep, you have to be able
shooting.
To. Yeah, you have to, because there's a delay in the ability. So when you are using your ability, you have to be very careful on, you know, when to use it. If not, you'll just totally miss the position of the opponent. So. Actually, Rhyme can be countered, just, how do I say that? Just be irregular in what you do. Like, when you're walking, don't walk straight. Something
don't
like that. don't
Don't be predictable.
Ah, yes, that's the word, predictable. Yes, just don't be predictable.
But after playing Vainglory for so long, it's hard not to be predictable, though.
Well, you... No, if you know that people will roughly know how you play, just play in a way that you think people will not know how you play. Wait, am I making sense?
Kind of, but not really. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, they're going for the Kraken now.
Team A is coming down, not sure if they will intercept. Kino is the first one to come in, which is a bad idea.
Arden is not really supporting much though. Whoa, that's a nice one, stopping Arden's gauntlet. They did kill Vox, but I think the Kraken is Team B. Still concentrating so much on the Kraken. Oh, and there goes Rhyme and Arden. This is a 2v1, but I think they're gonna focus, they should focus on the Kraken. Oh, that scout trap was close. Whoa, nice ulti use.
Going down.
No, he used ulti while the Catherine trying to use the stunt, so it was really nice timing. But the turret is going down. I just realized the creeps are all at the turret. And there goes the turret, means I'm with the amount of life that you see with the Kraken, it's
should
definitely
be GG.
Yes, should be. Yeah, definitely is, because three more hits from Kraken. One, two, and three. Bye bye. There you go. So this round it goes to ZTK. Nice one. Here are the details.
For those of you who are just tuning in, this is Vainglory Seed, Winter Season 2016, The Battle of the Champion. This is Round Robin...
Round Robin 3.
Yes. Yep, presented to you by Dash Motion.
Yes, and the teams today they're playing are Basic and Zentetsuken. Actually, basically, the whole... there's only four teams playing in this tournament because this is a battle of the champions. The champions from all four micro tournament we hosted in this season. Okay, so what happened here is the four teams will play daily for 3 days, and they will swap with each other between the 8 and 10 p.m. Time. And they will play with each other, against each other. So they will actually, every single time the Vayne Crystal is destroyed, all that the team, enemy team has surrendered, you are awarded with 1 point. And at the end of the round robin, the one with the most points wins.
Oh, that's a smart move. Banning Rhyme.
Zentetsuken is the one with the rhyme just now, right?
Yep.
Well, since you can't play Rhyme. Since you can't play Rhyme, then might as well ban Rhyme, right? Oh, we have Jake on here now.
We have Jake on, yeah.
Someone's asking, Jake is here, does it mean ice?
But Jake's internet connection is not that stable, I don't even know if he's still here.
He might be reading the chat only, I guess.
He's not in the viewers list.
He's not?
He
was.
Might be just reading.
No, he was. Oh, he wasn't. He isn't now. Oh, he is now. He just came back. Anyway, we have Blackfeather, Arden, Sky that's locked. Interesting. Okay, I guess there's a swap later. I think this is a Crystal. I'm thinking Crystal Blackfeather this time. Because there's a weapon Ringo. Seems like it's gonna be a weapon Ringo.
Okay, basically how it works is that for Seed, right, you're playing from your own location. Yep, so you just have to be online at a particular time and then you'll just add you in and then play.
Yes, because for Seed we are doing it with a little low budget, plus at the same time you're all around the whole of Southeast Asia. Including
yep, so
Australia
is.
And actually, pretty much the whole Asia is here.
So it's a bit hard if you're going to like fly everybody in just to play.
Yeah, actually, we
don't really have the money to fly people over.
It's not logical at in the first place.
Yeah.
And yes, you know, it took me some time to do this flag, but actually this flag, I reused it on my the other stream. I just changed the logo. Oh, and anyway, even if Jake is here, the only time that you guys will get eyes is when there is enough viewers. At this moment,
yeah.
I don't think there's enough viewers.
No.
Okay, we're looking at Weapon Ringo. Equalizer is playing. I hope it's Crystal. Crystal Blackfeather. Then we have Crystal Koshka and Weapon Sky. Ringo versus Sky. You know, it's actually more or less quite balanced with Ringo and Sky. Oh, there's a battle in the bottom. I forgot. I didn't see that. Kashrin was under attack. Blackfeather is going for Koshka, but I don't think that there's a possibility.
Yeah, I think he will be able
no,
to Koshka.
A bit more. One more. Yes, and that's Koshka. And Sky is gone. Arden is left.
Russian
3v1.
No, don't go back. Come on.
It's a 3v1. How many times do you want to 3v? Yep, that's all.
And Koshka is coming down. Yeah. Good, run. Are you gonna corner them on the other side? That's a bad idea. Do not corner them. Go to lane. Come on.
You know what's the best thing? Jake just said, who knows?
Who knows if they're giving eyes?
Who knows? Which means that there's a possibility he might be feeling happy and just give out eyes without having us to reach a certain amount of viewers.
Is any of the admin feeling rich today?
I'm already planning to give out 200 eyes, so yeah. So, just continue to chat, we will just continue to read.
Thing is, what happened to Godas? I thought he was giving out eyes and then like, he totally just disappeared.
No idea. One thing I can say is, Russian, I know you are playing the game and you're listening to us and we are commenting that bad move, but why did you actually just chat here? Are you like that free during the respawn time that you don't have to buy items or look at any enemy items and stuff like that? And you decided that, and you decided that you should type in the chat.
Yep, usually Jake's eyes is that once we reach 600, then he will start giving away eyes.
No. The first time was 500 and it went to 600. So I think this time will be 700.
Maybe we are going up. So yeah, it's not say impossible, a little harder. We just need to get people in. So get your guildmate and whatever in.
Anyone knows what is WPM? What is WPM of 70? WPM of 70? I have no idea what he said. Russian just said he have WPM of 70, so it should be okay, huh?
I don't understand.
No
Explain.
Idea. Yeah. If you have time to type, but run first. Run first. Yes, run first. Yeah, okay, now you can type. Okay, Sky is going back. I was like thinking, why is Sky there? And yeah.
Slow mode basically slows down the whole chat, so you only can type like one message in about a few seconds. Like there's a few seconds lag, so you cannot be spamming.
Yep, slow mode allow.
That's what slow mode does.
Slow mode allow us to be able to limit the amount of message you can say per minute. It's like a MPM, message per minute.
Message per minute, yeah.
Yeah, so I think it's not per minute. It's per. I have no idea. Per 30 seconds. But it basically limits it so that we don't get spam, because if you go on Twitch, you will know basically Twitch, I don't think there's slow mode.
Oh, nice kill by Sky.
Yep, Ringo got
Anyway,
killed.
40 word per minute.
Oh, so that's word per minute. Oh, you can type real fast.
Okay.
40 words. Is all the words like I, you know, like one letter words?
No, there's a program that you can test how fast you can type.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, what? Who won?
Huh? G-Star AU?
G-Star AU? G-Star AU?
Yeah, Exuma said, lol, G-Star AU, you won 200 ice. PM me your account details. Really?
Wow.
Seriously?
Jake is being generous today.
Jake is being crazy today. What did G-Star AU did?
Who are you and what do you do to Jake?
Yeah.
Anyway, back to the game. Yep, there is a crystal black feather. Yeah, crystal black feather.
You can even type actual words, 10fingersfast.com. You know, while playing his game. And he's not responding just now, he's just no idea.
And there go Russian. Russian is going up and trying to do damage to Team A,
Oh,
trying
and
to
Teo
protect the
is
turret.
dead. That got no, that ulti was towards
Teo is dead.
Pio.
Yep.
Black Feather is trying to shoot at Ringo, but Team A's creeps
Oh,
are
nice
all
stun by
blocking.
Katrine, and there goes Guy
And
going
there
back for
goes
Russian.
definitely Russian is nope. Why do you run back? You just need to wait for your
He was under
possibility.
attack by the turret, he's gonna die.
Okay, fine. You know, I don't think Russian is Russian, but yeah.
Russian, shut up and concentrate. LOLs. Okay.
But
Don't be mean to him.
well,
Yeah,
it's
but anyway, Russian, the KD is currently 10 to 1, so you might want to do something about that.
yep.
Immense gold payout collected, 216 gold. Hi, Lil Cam! Nice ulti by Sky. Trapping Katrine just now. Yep, but everybody is now in the lane. Black Feather should be coming up soon. Ferdy, you're still there, right?
Yep, I'm still here.
Yep, going for Sky. And Sky is trying really hard to retaliate. Koshka tried to stun, but not successful. Going back for Russian. Russian is dead. And that's the first ace, right?
Yep, that's an
Think so.
ace.
Yeah, that's the first ace. 8 minutes. That's not bad.
And it's 13-1 though, and if you look at it, it's 6k difference in gold. That's a lot. 6k is equivalent to 10 gold mines or 10 turrets. Each one costs 3k. 300. What did I say 3k?
Anyway, the first round was won by Zantetsuken. So if Basic lose this round,
Then that's
they
the
win.
end.
Yeah, that's the end. We won't have a third match. Oh shit.
Yep, it's a
There's a
best of
fight in the
three.
jungle. Koshka is already dead. Russian is the only one left. Russia, what are you doing?
Oh,
Okay.
I said 10? 20?
No?
Nah, never mind.
What? What 10-20?
Yeah, actually it's 20 turrets and 20 gold mines. I said 10. Because in my mind it was 3,000. Although I said 6k, in my mind I was counting for 3k. I have no idea why.
Okay, I have no idea
Um,
what you're talking
Ringo's
about.
Ringo's ulti is always towards a dead person. This is the third time I think he's using.
I think he's lagging.
No,
he might be lagging.
I think his team is too OP that they killed the person that he wants to ulti at too soon before his ulti even hit the person. Well, it's a good way to last minute.
KD is 17 to 1.
Okay.
Yeah.
So now, just now someone asked if Crystal Blackfeather is a good idea. This now you can see how powerful Crystal Blackfeathers are. Crystal Blackfeathers do not really have basic attack, but of course if you have alternating current like what the Equalizer has, then it's a different case. But at the same time, you look at every single A and B ability that he uses, he can basically, you know, kill very fast, which is good.
That is an Arden, not a Taka. Why do you flare Arden?
No idea.
Why did Catherine flare Arden? I think she clicked too fast, is it?
It could be that, or that he wants to make sure that you, if he run out of sight, no matter what, he's still visible because there's a flare there.
Going for Koshka. Definitely Koshka is down.
Oh,
that
was close.
They should try to protect themselves. That was good ulti by Sky.
Oh, nice one. You see, that's the power of Blackfeather. That's the power of Crystal Blackfeather. It's basically extremely painful when he uses his ability. Russia is losing. That's why he's not typing anymore, I think.
No, I think he got scolded by somebody. Just now he got scolded by somebody.
He got scolded by this... Wait, I can't remember.
And there goes Kino.
And there goes the Vayne Crystal.
Vayne Crystal, and that's another ace. 25 to 1. So that's the end of this stream, I guess. Zentetsuka is the winner for today.